injured foot across the non-injured ankle, like so. Straighten your legs, like so, and then push the injured ankle, which is attached to the injured hamstring, against.